parenteral agents, injectable agents, kanamycin, amikacin, and capreomycin. The quinolones, including levofloxacin and moxifloxacin, which are the most active, oral second-line agents.